Hallo, we just finished. He just finished doing the lawnmower over there. It's about 12 degrees, more than that.
Yeah,
20
it's
degrees,
kind of hot.
maybe 15 degrees. Some refreshments over there. Finally, our garden is looking like a garden, but it's not really good. I mean, it doesn't look really, really good, but livable. Livable.
Well, for the time that we have, it's the best we can do.
Yeah. That's our barbecue. We probably should buy a new one because it's a bit rusty, but we can still use it, you know. Me. At this time last year, we are already doing barbecues almost every day or day off. Look at the roses. It's all yellow now. Let's have a look. I've already taken a picture of this, but now they all bloomed up to there, even up to there. And there are some red ones. Oh, over here. Not red. On to the gazebo. Well, it's a bit big. This garden is really big. Let me show you what's inside our small storage room. Most of the things here are Joey's things for party. We usually have Sophia's birthday here. So some boxes, because we might move somewhere. So that's why. So, this is another view. That's our house. And this is our garden. Okay, wrapping lumpia 101.
The novice.
Talk them through it. Me, talk them through it.
I'm concentrated.
Uy. Talk them through it. What are you doing?
Sorry, I'm concentrating, huh?
Sige.
Okay, so you put some filling and then wrap it like an envelope. This.
Ayusin mo?
And then roll it like a ganja.
What's a ganja? What's a
secret, look it up.
Susi mo, ano ba tanga? Stira, oy. Oh.
I am not fast, but I'm sure.
Oy, ano tarunga kay mo open? Again. Sige, Dave.
Okay, got a wrapping.
Wrapper.
Wrapping. Put some filling on it. Flatten it, then flatten it out.
Say rationale for flattening.
I have no idea, I'm just following you. Then you fold it like an envelope. Like this.
Well done.
And then you roll it like a marijuana cigarette.
Want a cigarette, kaliha?
Like a ganja.
Pull it like when you do a sushi, balahaw. Pull it towards you. To, oh. Ano.
Perfect!
Sige, fine. Let's see.
I'm
Finished product, curly lumpia, curly lumpia. Maybe it's the way we wrap it, like we spread it, you see. So, but it's alright. It's so tasty. How does this taste like?
Taste. Roberto's lumpia.
Where is Roberto's again? Ah, Iloilo. Alright. Alright guys, we're gonna have our dinner now. Bye. Hello, good afternoon, good evening. So, we are going to cook today. What I'm doing is I'm trying to slice some onions. I've already sliced half of an onion, so I need one more whole bulb of onion. I'm going to cook some steak today. And this is how I normally cook steak. Is it okay? Can you see me? I try to focus on the pan itself. I have two pans going at the moment. I'm on my, I think, second to the last day of my annual leave. So, pan is hot. Okay, so this is good. Let me put some olive oil. I'm trying to do a caramelized onion on this side. See? You can hear the sizzle. I like to use this tong. I bought it from ProCook in Wembley. It's one of the stores in the designer outlet, but it's really cheap. So just lower down the heat and let it caramelize. We need to put some pepper. Butter for this cast iron. I turned off the heat for the moment. Should be enough for the oil. Butter is life. So how are you guys? How is lockdown for you? Mine. Today we did a garden. So in this vlog as well, you will see ang aming garden. Sorry. Ano? Hindi ako magaling sa ganitong vlog eh. I-edit ko na lang. Ano bang gusto niyo ikwento ko sa inyo? What do you want me to share with you? Our lockdown. I was able to get a grocery online delivery. For some reason, there were available slots for both Tesco and Iceland, so I grabbed the opportunity. You know what? Both me and my husband are, I don't know if you consider me as high risk as well, because I have diabetes. Both of us are diabetic. Both of us are on medication for it. And he's on insulin. I'm not on insulin, just on the tablets. So I'm turning on while I'm stirring this. Sam likes the caramelized onion. So both of us are... Both of us are diabetic and hypertensive at the same time. So we have predisposing factors, but you know, I'm not an expert. I don't know how they categorize whether you are to be shielded or not. But they did not, in the, as you know, I didn't want to book the delivery if I was not allowed to do so. I was cautious, baka sabihin nila, huy, hindi ka naman vulnerable adult, bakit ka nagpapadeliver? Pero kasi, there was no, ano naman, restriction on the options whether they were asking whether you are vulnerable or not. So, I grabbed the opportunity and, yep. Nagpa-deliver. Kasi, with my current job, mostly, find it hard to, because I have also carpal tunnel syndrome. So, it's so hard to bring home some grocery by myself. So, usually, before lockdown, nag-grocery kami, dalawa ni Sam. So, at least, dalawa kami magka-carry ng gamit, diba? This time, because Sam, I didn't want him to go out. Because he, if he gets sick, nako, game over ako talaga paano yun. Because he's, when he got sick previously, my goodness. So, just be careful. I just wanna flavor my butter. So, I don't wanna burn the garlic, okay? So, I just put garlic over there. Here. But then, I will remove it. I just want to flavor my I'm gonna add a bit of sugar here. Sugar. For my caramelized onion. Starting to caramelize, I don't know if you see it. Yeah. As for the steak, I have a little bit here. It's seasoning steak cuts. So I just need to use. I use this one. Pepper steak seasoning. I don't know if you can see it. So I normally do this. I put the steak. Then I have to do it. Because if I didn't, I need to do it. I find it more. So like 30 seconds on each side or in the water because of boiling. I want my steak. Sam likes the steak to be near. Mine I like it well done to be fine. It's worth it. Then I got the salute. I have those men here to go with my butter. All the way. So, spray gives a little bit, like, not hot at all. A little bit of flavor. Honey? Oh no, I'll see if it's not. Look at your steak. Yeah. And you have to look at your steak. Is that enough? Medium rare?
More.
More what?
Medium rare, oh.
That's medium rare.
Okay, good, that's fine. I'm gonna taste it.
Thank you. Rosemary,
In the Philippines, I have never cooked something like this. I don't know. Maybe because we're not used to steak or fat, I don't know. But it's good. My big steak, no one's very little wrong about it. And it's good. Your steak, my own tongue, right? So it's a fat. It's like a little ball. Somehow, I feel like I'm going to go to my own tongue. Then people, if you want to go to the corner, I just copy anyone. I just watch how everyone does it. And then part of, like, this pocket, kung paano ang, paano ko sa mga, how I see it, fit my husband's. And I think what so yeah, hopefully it's nice already. Good. And we like some what next to do is I'm going to do my own gravy. So there are gravy granules around. I have this as well in my cupboard, but you can only try this at home. So I'm gonna turn off the now, I think it's good. So what I'm gonna do is I'll have some cornstarch here. Cornstarch. So one teaspoon, 1.5 teaspoon. I should have for that gravy. Maybe that gravy just a bit. It's already filled, but maybe I need to add more water. If you got a beef stock, you can, but because I already put a lot of what do you call this? The pepper steak, this one. The pepper and garlic steak seasoning. I didn't want to add more of the beef stock because too much preservative is in it. So I think dapat ako tanggi na nakuha na ang aking cornstarch. No, dinilute sa water bago ko nilagay dito. Ay, next time na lang. Sorry. Kaya ito nag-ano, nag-pilang. Ano yung nag-nag... ano yung siya Tagalog? Nagbilog-bilog ba? Ilang tapos ba ito yung aking garlic kanina na tinanggal. Balik ang garlic. Ayan, dito na siya ulit. Okay na? Taste test na tayo. Taste test! Kulang siya sa... Ganyan din naman siya sa... Dahil lasa mo. Almost! Lasa mo sa... Here in the UK, we also have magic sarap. There are some Asian stores that sells magic sarap. But as a tip for you guys, if you can't find any magic sarap, you can use vegeta. Vegeta, I see it everywhere. It's in Tesco's, it's in Morrison's. Sometimes it's on the Polish and Romanian side. It's not called vegeta, but you know the color. It's like the packaging is the same. So I just assume it's vegeta because I always buy it there anyway. So it tastes, it's like a seasoning. It's an overall, all-purpose seasoning. See, let's see. That's what I like. So if it was in a normal restaurant, we would have like roast potatoes or mashed potato, but I don't want to eat it with rice. So now, you mix the caramelized onion on your gravy. That gives it completes your homemade or goldie style gravy. If you know how else I could improve my recipe, then tell me please. I welcome your suggestions. That's it. Steak night is on. See you, bye-bye. Stop, you can, but because I already put a lot of the, what do you call this? The pepper steak, this one. The pepper and garlic steak seasoning. I didn't want to add more of the beef stock because too much preservative is in it. So, let's see. Where's I think, dapat ako tanggi na nakuha na ang aking cornstarch. No, dinilute sa water bago ko nilagay dito. Ay, next time na lang. Sorry. Kaya ito nag-ano, nag-pilang. Nag-ano, 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 ano yun siya? Tagalog. Nagbilog-bilog ba? Okay lang po. Sibali ko yun. Okay. Barley kanina nagtilanggal. Welcome barley. Ayan. Chicken na siya ulit. Okay na. Taste test na tayo. Taste test. Kulang siya sa akin. Hindi na din sa akin. Wala siya. Almost. Wala siyang masa. Here in the UK, we also have magic sarap. There are some Asian stores that sells magic sarap. But as a tip for you guys, if you can't find any magic sarap, you can use vegetal. Vegetal, I see it everywhere. It's in Tesco's, it's in Morrison's. Sometimes it's on the Polish and Romanian side. It's not called vegetal, but you know the color, it's like the packaging is the same. So I just assume vegetal is, I always buy it there anyway. So it's this, it's like a seasoning, it's an overall, all-purpose seasoning. See, let's see. That's what I like. So if it was in a normal restaurant, we would have like roast potatoes or mashed potato, but I think I want to eat it with rice. So now you mix the caramelized onion on your gravy. You know how else I can improve this meat? Then tell me this. I welcome your suggestion. That's it. Take nice things. See you. Bye bye. Bye.